In this video, we have to find the real part of 1 plus iota by 3 minus iota whole square. So we have 1 plus iota by 3 minus iota, and it can be written as 1 plus iota by 3 minus iota, and if we multiply it with 3 plus iota by 3 plus iota, then 1 times 3 is 3 plus 1 times iota is iota plus iota times 3 is 3 iota, and iota times iota is iota square, that will be minus 1. By a minus b times a plus b is a square minus b square. So 3 square is 9 minus, and iota square is minus 1. And it is 3 minus 1 is 2 plus 4 iota by 9 plus 1 is 10, and it is 1 plus 2 iota by 5, and 1 plus iota by 3 minus iota whole square will be equal to 1 plus 2 iota by 5 whole square. And it is equal to 1 square is 1 plus 2 iota square will be 4 iota square plus 2 into 1 into 2 iota will be 4 iota by 5 square will be 25, and it is 1, and iota square is minus 1, so it will be minus 4 plus 4 iota by 25, and it is minus 3 plus 4 iota by 25, and it is minus 3 by 25 plus iota times 4 by 25. So the real part is minus 3 by 25. Hence the correct option is option D.